My name is Leslie Flores, and I'm in the sixth grade in Ms. Mead's classroom. This is a reading classroom. Your iPad is your books, your like agenda book. It's everything for you right there. It's all in one little tablet or iPad. Yeah. Since the iPads are mainly used for writing notes and things like that, and the iPads make it more useful because since one of the apps is called Sundry Notes, and Sundry Notes, it helps you write your notes, and then you can organize them in the way you want. And like for reading, since it's my favorite subject, I organize it the way I want. It's very easy and it's comfortable for you because you find like things to do on it, or the teacher tells you what to do on it. So I find it comfortable, and computers are like kind of difficult like for some people, but iPads is almost like the same thing, but you're actually touching it. So it's everything like one click away. It's already helping us now for our education. It will help us when we're older because all ages can use the iPads, I think. Like all ages can use it and it'll help you a lot.